So the first thing I want to do is I want to jump into the world of music. That's a big segment of the marketplace. If you're working in the entertainment industry, working with celebrities. And I got this like some cool nifty pie chart here, and you can see it's broken down. So artists recording, touring, personal appearances, photo shoots, and then miscellaneous. And if you look, you see the largest part is touring. We'll get to that in a second. The main number one is recording. Because if you don't record music, it's no music to sell. So that's the big piece there if you're working with musicians, is the recording process. But then the question is, how do we, as protectors, live in that space there and not lose your edge? Because it's really easy, particularly with the recording process, to kind of lose focus. Because the client is focused. They're doing something they love to do. They go right into the room and start working, you know, whatever usual musical journey that you're in. And then for us, in most cases here, we end up in the lounge. And particularly with the larger celebrities, etc., the lounges at these recording studios are pretty cushy. Nice. And in these lounges here, you know, they've got the cable TV with 1 million channels. And they usually have an Xbox or a PlayStation or something like that in there. They've got food. All the food you can think of usually, because what happens is they have a book in there. And inside that book, you can just order it, because they don't want people just leaving, you know, and coming back. What they would do is they have a runner, they'll get it for them. They have a book with all the food you want. Usually you don't have to pay for the food because it's included inside the budget, the recording budget the recording company gives. So you're not even paying for food. You want 5 burgers? Order 5 burgers. You know? Inside the refrigerator, it's filled to the rim with waters, but also with sodas or Red Bulls, right? Because we want to get that caffeine fix. Because recording is a long process. You might be up throughout the night. So it's all the Red Bulls and Monster Energy drinks that you can want. Doesn't cost you a dime. And with that, it's donuts, cookies, and cakes, and all of the sweets and stuff. So you can get that sugar rush. Now, for the musician, the entertainer, what are they doing? They're recording, right? So they don't usually make use of that stuff. But for the member of the staff, well, that's the area we're supposed to be in, right? And in that area there, it's fine to do that. It's fine to eat something. It's fine to order something from the menu. It's fine to watch the TV. But it's really easy to fall victim for a little bit of temptation and lose your edge, right? Think about it, 1 donut, 2 donut, 3 donut, 6 donuts. Or those couches are really cushy. You know, you lean back a little bit, you're feeling good. Think about your feet hurting, so all of a sudden, at 3 a.m., you slide your shoes off. You know, and the air conditioner's blowing, right? So those eyelids are getting heavy, particularly after those 6 donuts. And then the next thing you know, your eyes are closed, your mouth is open, and you're snoring. And it's right at that moment, we're not the client, who's not the protectee, not the entertainer who's recording, but right at that moment when the manager walks in. And they're like, oh, this is what I'm paying you for. And usually that's your last name.